We expect the water to be 3 feet deeper at the end of the century.
In this area?
In general. When I see the water.
Now I am photographing.
Florida's a 9 feet above sea level. There'll be a lot of Florida underwater. That's correct. Not the entire state, yeah. There's going to be a whole lot of coastline.
Beautiful day for this. It's actually able to hold more moisture. So that might be one of the reasons why we haven't seen such a consistent level.
We're seeing this island right over here, which is an island made of mangrove. This house actually is an island with a nesting yellow-crowned night here. You can see this.